Today I'm going to be reviewing the Stella Rosa Black Cherry. So let's give it a try. I give it like a 7.3 out of 10. Okay, the pros are, I would say, it's pretty sweet for a sweet wine. So if you like sweet wines, it's pretty sweet. But the cons, I would say it tastes more like a grape wine as opposed to a cherry flavor. Yeah, so it's more on the grape side, and but yeah, like I said, 7.3 out of 10.